What up, cavity creeps? We're just gonna do some pottery, that's it. I'm not talking or nothing, unless I read something. You know I can't stop the talk. I can't stop the talk. We need some clay. We're listening to the fabulous Downey Brothers. That's pretty good. Thank you. Fear and Loathing said, why are you on so late?
Oh, because the first one sucked, because nobody will talk now.
So I'm just doing this one, little bonus one. But I had to get some of this done anyway. Plus, I wanted to mess around with this and see what the hell happens.
I don't know. Yeah, Bob Bummer's super bummed that you called out his name on the show and all this. I don't, he's not gonna talk on there anymore or something. This whole thing is dumb as shit. What it really is. People think it's lame when they go to the art thing to get good vibes and there's like bad vibes there. That's what's happening. And then when the bad vibes don't turn off and they just keep going and going, it makes it where people don't like the show. That's weird. Yeah, it doesn't matter. You already did it. It doesn't matter. It has nothing to do if you're there or not. But anyway, I'm done talking about it. The whole thing should never be talked about. That's it. That's a wrap on that. I'm over it. I'm over that feud. You guys figure it the fuck out. Not here for that. No, nobody's mad. They're just bummed. They're not there for that dumb shit. They're not there for fucking... It's all fucking... dumber. Yeah, it's cool. We just gotta not do that. That's all. I'm trying to grow it. I'm trying to grow it back to what it was, you know what I mean? Bob Bummer was more tripped out that you said his real name on the air or whatever. That's what he was bummed about. He didn't know why you did that. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Yeah. Sometimes it sucks. I'm going too fast, though. I always go too fast is my whole thing. That's what it's about. It's like I don't want to wait. You gotta learn patience. 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 The hell?
Fear and Loathing said, I always wondered how they made that crackle effect in soft glass. They actually put it in water. Yeah, I seen that.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do on one of these. I forgot about that. Thanks for saying that. Totally forgot I was going to do that. So I got that stuff. Oh no, oh no, did I go too deep? I may have. This one's gonna be bigger if I can get this clay up. Too thin on the bottom, fucky fucking idiot. I guess we'll do the. I gotta fix. gotta make this taller if we can.
It's Fear and Loathing saying, I guess it's just me and you right now. Yeah.
I think it just stays like that. I don't think they tell anybody. I think it's only people that get alerts. And everybody else is gone. They already think it's over because I already did it. You know what I mean? I just ended it kind of early.
Not even. Keep it going.
Oh shit, it's trying to bend. Don't bend. You don't want to bend. Oh, I know what you want. You want some fire. It wants some fire. I think I can pull it up just a little more. I'm gonna press my luck because I want to start making ones that are taller. I'm gonna press it, press my luck. Cool inside. Thank you. Should we press our luck one more time?
No, let's just stop.
I think I'd press my... I don't know. It's kind of thick down there. Let's press our luck one more time.
Try to go for one more pull.
Don't flop. Oh, you're beautiful. You don't flop. Yeah. That one turned out dope. See, the one before that was a loser, and then this one's a winner. That's dope.
Just spin for a minute and clean up some stuff because I'm doing a time lapse too, and I'm gonna let it sit there like after it's done kind of stuff. If you're in Lonely Said, looking good. Yeah, this thing's pretty big. It's a little wobbly, but it's not that bad. But it's big compared to, like, that's... It's like this. I could cut the top. I like that. That was the first time I did that dart thing. When you first got on here, Fear and Loathing? Check it out. This is the first time I did this. Oops. Oh, let me get this out of the way. Uh-oh. Yeah. This one, though, with a little weirdness. A little sculpted style instead. Whoops. There we go. We made some shit tonight, all right. Next on the agenda. Ooh, I got one more big one. And we did that whole bag. Oh shit. I knew that was gonna happen too. Where are you? GoPro, where are you? Oh, there you are. Universal
Can you see this even?
I don't even know if you're gonna be able to see this, but.
Oh, what?
Oh.
Oh, you can't see. Universal people, universal access, universal code, universal thinking,
universal mode. Universal credit are on the piss info.
I want to see that big one. Where's that big one at? You can't watch all this.
We gotta throw this last one. But I think I have to go get another battery.
I gotta go get another battery. That's all there is to it.
We gotta drink some water.
Yeah, if you're in the lane, said I can't see it.
We're doing late night tonight.
Let's go get this. We need to get the battery for the GoPro before we did this last one.
$11.59? Are you serious? Let's sit this here. Sorry, I gotta plug these batteries in real quick. Shh, just be quiet. Wash my hands. Then I got a safety meeting.
You know what? Let's not be too weird. Let's not be too weird about it.
ready for business, almost. Hold on one second. Oh, no. I put the battery in there. I don't know which one. Oh, yeah. Let's go. I'll do a safety meeting too. Yeah. Oh, is this copyright? No, this is still, yeah. This is awesome. We're gonna be patient with this one. Where's my spoon? Oh, there it is. Come on. Oh, yeah, I gotta be patient. That was my whole thing. I'm gonna be patient. I'm gonna let the stuff get on center by itself. Wow. It was real close already. Can you make large solid pieces instead of vessels? Like a skull? Or does it crack in the annealing process? Yeah, no, you have to make it hollow. But you just sculpt it and then you cut it in half and dig it all out. That's what I did, like with that gargoyle head one. Trying to make it a little more centered, just a tiny bit, or more centered. I want it to be centered. Is there a correct word? Oh, come on.
Hey Google, set a timer for 10 minutes.
Come on, just get centered.
You son of a bitch, huh?
Oh.
Settle down, we're being patient.
We're being patient.
Not bad.
Open it. but Fear and Loathing, you can also throw a vessel and then turn it into a, like if I wanted to make a skull, I could make like a bubble, or I could make like a thing to start with if I wanted to. But I would probably just sculpt it and then carve it out, like I was saying. That's pretty thin, nice. I mean, not too thin, but thinner than I usually do it, which is cool, because that's what I'm trying to do. Come on, you can just be a straight one even. You don't have to be all. Ooh. Yeah, just keep that slippery in there. Let's bow it out a little bit. Let's bow it out, bow it out, bow it out. Oh no, I'm supposed to be trying that stuff out. I think it's thick at the bottom a little bit still. I'm gonna do one more mess around. Well, that was a pretty good day. Pretty good day of pottery right there. Pretty good night. Maybe that's the way I'll get more shit done if I just do a show after the show. That's a new thing.
Welcome to the intermission party from ground.
Got my very own episode tonight. Yep, you did it. You did it. When do you put on the crackle stuff? Oh, yeah.
I forgot about that.
I don't know, but let me clean this up a little bit. Just a little bit. Okay. So the crackle stuff. I think you just... Yeah, maybe I'll do a fake test. I'm doing a test right now, but then I'll do a... I'll be like, let me try this out on the video. Just lie. It's called acting. Go get that crackle stuff and see what the hell the deal is. It's all the way upstairs. I'll be right back. Marbles. Used to make a big glass of it. Yeah, marbles. Wait a minute. Can you make large solid? Oh, yeah. Okay, we got it. Yeah, the one I was talking about that I cut in half and put back together was this one. So this is hollow. But I just sculpted it out of clay, you know, made it solid. And then I cut it right in half right there behind the horn. I guess you can kind of see if you look. In between the horn and the little horns. All right, what am I getting? I have to get the crackle stuff. Jesus. I had to get a snack on this one. Just getting weird. Oh, two dates is a good snack. it gonna work? Own show here in Loving, and remember when it was 1500 people coming through a couple weeks ago? That's that thing. Hey, I have that link if you want to use that link and try to bug those people. I think they can fuck off. Watch me do it again. 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 Do it again. So I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to be eating and using this, but let's hold on a second, let's read some stuff. Using it as a Deflocculant. Penguin Pottery's sodium silicate solution is used to defocculate, i.e. prevent lumping, casting slips. Ah, so they put it in the slip so it's not lumpy, so it's more smooth. And the slip is the snot that I use to put the clay together. Like glue. It's just clay and water. Our sodium silicates causes the particles of clay to repel one another and remain suspended. Whatever that means. Please note that over time, plaster will absorb the solution and will deteriorate / erode. Using it to achieve a crackle surface. If you want to achieve a super interesting crackled clay surface, you can apply Penguin Pottery's sodium silicate to your piece right after you finish throwing it, before you fire it. What? That's right now. Just apply with a brush. Wait until it dries. And then place your hands inside the piece and expand the sides. Okay, let's do it. Are you ready for this? This is a test. I gotta eat this before we open this. Or dip it in there. Is this gonna be dope? I bet it is. It does look cool on glass. I've seen it on glass. We're almost there. All right. This food stuff in there. Take a drink of water. Fuck tea after yesterday. But I was gonna go do an interview with the Tobin, the guy down at Mad Hat, and have him explain why black tea makes you puke if you don't eat food. Oh yeah. There we go. We got water, we got candy, sodium silicate solution. Let's get a brush. We need a brush. We need a brush. We need a brush. That's weird. It's going to make a little glass shell. When it dries, you push it on it and it cracks. Mm-hmm. Crazy, dude. Sodium silicate. Sodium silicate. Wait a minute. What was I looking for? A brush. You guys are high. Us guys. Where the hell? I know there's some brushes. Well, there's a bigger brush than that, though. There's a bigger brush than that. Hold on. I see one sticking out over here all fucked up. Oh, this is probably good. Come on, sodium silicate brush. My new favorite sodium silicate brush. Look at this, dude. And see, like this one, I hollowed it out after. Like I sculpted the whole thing and then I just hollowed it out. Dug that hole and hollowed it out. It's kind of fun hollowing all this shit out. It's kind of fun. It's kind of satisfying. Look at that guy, though. Wow. That's not too shabby. But neither is that. This one is better than that one that we just looked at. And then this is going to be a bonsai one. And then this is going to be a crazy person one. And this is, I'm going to get into more of this. So it's not all symmetrical and on the wheel, you know, but make it on the wheel, but then fuck it up. But then fuck it up. All right, let's do this. I wonder if I can dry it with a hair dryer too to make it go faster, but or if it'll fuck it all up. We will see. Did you just hear Siri? That was weird. She said, then friends we shall be. Siri, that's what Siri just said out of nowhere. Shut the hell up, Siri. Hey, Siri. Uh-oh. I heard her somewhere else. Just kidding. But, and then she went away. Sodium silicate. Okay, brush it on. I think that's all they said, right? Is brush it on. And let it dry. One coat? That's it, huh? Let's see. I should have watched a video. Oh, we got one of these sucky things. I don't want to get the sodium silicate in my mouth or whatever. Whoa, it's just like watery. I thought it was more jelly. It's just like, it's like a little syrup. Hold on. Can I go like this and do it? We're gonna find out. We're gonna learn right now. We're learning. We're just learning. Put that sodium silicate right on there. Yeah! Sodium silicate. I see you. I see you, sodium silicate. Ooh, delicious. So what's it gonna do? It's gonna make a glass shell? Is that what you said? Am I supposed to not be breathing this? That seems like that might be some mask shit. I didn't smell it or anything, but I didn't think about that part. I wonder if I should keep it spinning so it dries, or I wonder if I should hair dry it. I got a hair dryer. Oh, we could do it with the torch. Then I definitely need a mask. Takes to dry. I didn't say that. Mm-hmm. Maybe I shouldn't use a torch. Maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. Sodium silicate salt glass. That's where it's going to make a little glass shell. Salt glass. Why is it salt? Count as dry. It looks close to that. Seem dry enough. You can't even see it, but doesn't that seem dry enough? Seems dry to me. Ready? Are you ready, fear and loathing? I got a mask on. I don't think I needed to have a mask on, right? Because it's in water. I mean, it was liquid. So it keeps us, it's not like in the air, right? Is that right? I don't know what I'm dealing with, so I just put a mask on because I get freaked out. Are you ready to try this? Oh, man. Let's try that. Is it going to crack? What's it going to do? You want to get closer? Oh, yeah, so you can see the action. See if you can see the action happen. All right. Here she goes. Here it goes. We're gonna put some water on the inside. Oops, shit. That was stupid. Oh, not on the outside though. Damn it. I didn't mean to do that, but. Yeah, look what it's doing. Look what it's doing. What the hell? It didn't even do. Oh, I did though. Oh, I did though. That's pretty cool. You see that? It worked. It's dope too. It's super dope. Yeah, let's get into some of that action. I need to try to smooth it a little bit. There's a lump down like, but close. We're real close to stopping this and just counting it a win out. Oh, yeah. I like that kind of stuff. That's like Tacoma texture right there, dude. Yeah. Real life. That's crazy. I want to do more of it, but I also think I should chill out and make this pot a success. Hold on. Hell yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome. I love it. Yeah, Fear and Lonely said, cool. Hell yeah, let's get this water out of here and I think we're good. Try to get that form a little smoother. Woo! But you can't touch the outside? Or can you? I don't think you want to. Hell yeah. That's going to be a fun thing to mess with. Yeah, thanks Matt Roberts. For that, that's awesome. Get this off the grill, right? Does it ruin your... Does it ruin your bat? That's what it feels like. Feels like it ruined my bat, though. How are you supposed to do it if you don't do it on your bat? Oh no, we're gonna figure it out, though. Whoa, I'm stoked on it. Look at it, Fear and Lonely. Look at it close. We did it. That's a cool new technique. Uh-oh. You guys are gonna fall. All right, dude, well, I think I'm going to wrap it up.
And I don't think I need this. Right. Am I right, though? Oh, I'm so stoked on that. Let's see if we can get this off of there. Sodium silicate. So, Matt, we used the sodium silicate first try. This is the first try. Bam. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Let's let this dry out. So, we got that. We got this. This is all tonight. Look at that one. This is new, too. Doing this to a... wheel thrown pot, cutting pleats in it? No, darts. Cutting darts in it. Then we got the small bonsai. Boom. Then we got the large planter. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, with the thin top too, like a good thickness. Good even thickness. And we got one mug for my friend. Whoop. Weird Beard. If you know anything about Weird Beard, that's who this is going to. Pew. That's it. That's it, Fear and Loathing. You got your own show, dude. That's positive reinforcement. I don't know. All right. Fear and Loathing in Seattle said, it's going to look even more different with glaze. Yeah, master artist killing it. Yeah, think about it with glaze on it. Ooh, it's going to be the shit. What do you think of that angle for pottery? Was that a good angle for pottery? Or you think it should be directly in front? Like, because my hand's in the way or something? I don't know. But I'll watch this episode too, but. I was just wondering what you thought. Do you think that's a good angle? Because then we're also going to have this angle. Ooh. You're getting warm, buddy. Dink. What's that time lapse going to look like? I wonder if we're going to be able to see the crags. Hold on. Oh, but you can't see it. I can't see. Oh, I can see it if I do like this. I can just see it in your camera. Oh, we're not going to be able to see it. We're farther away.
We're too far away to see it, see the crackle, I think. Hold on, let's move this along. Remember all that? We did all that. All that hair blowing. Fear and Loathing said, looking good. Yeah, I'm stoked on all that stuff. And remember there was that one failure? Isn't it funny that that's the one, like, I'm like, that fucker. I just made a bunch of cool things. You see, you can't see it. I wonder if I can see it. I wonder if the footage, when we have the footage inside, you know, a different device, if we can see it instead of on this little screen. Because you might be able to. Interesting. What the hell? There's a mirror there? Oh, it's the kiln. Anyways, I think that's all I'm doing. I got a bunch of videos started out of that too. Cause I'm making one video that's making something for my friend. You know what I mean? Making something for my friend. And that's what the mug is for Weird Beard. Anyways, cause I'm getting all these titles and stuff from that thing. Video IQ is the app. If you're trying to do YouTube, you gotta have that app. People told me that and I was always like, shut up. I'm not paying $200, dude. $200 a year. Never. I'll never do that. And then I'm down. I'm so happy. It's awesome. It gets you thinking about all these different things all the time. Like, it sets it up. It's for Jeremy Brain. It like sets it all up for you. It's like, what do you think of this? What do you think of this? Then that's what you should put in your bio. You know what I mean? Like, it just is like, here, let me sort this out for you. Crazy person. Fear and Loathing said, aspect ratio or camera placement good. Yeah, nice. Looked good. Oh, that's what you're saying, looked good. Nice. Crackle. Yeah, with the circle, with that thing behind it. Because today on the other show, it was all about clowns. It was about drawing clowns, the art of drawing. It was clowns, clown creations, the art of drawing. That's the title for tonight's episode. Not this one, but the other one. But anyways, all right, Fear and Loathing. You're for your show, dude. This is your show. Thanks for coming through, or else I would have just been here by myself. All right, then. I'll see you tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Is tomorrow Thursday? No, tomorrow's Wednesday. Or today. Uh-oh. All right. I'll talk to you later. Peace. Peace, peace, peace. Laters. Oh, yeah. Peace.